friends, it's Delaney.
This is Mama Cafe.
And tonight we're at the Jason Aldean concert, and oh my god, so excited. How excited are you?
Very excited.
I was probably more excited for Joshua DTV, but I mean, this is still really cool.
I'm more excited for Jason Aldean. And a Thousand Horses and Thomas Rhett.
And if you don't know who those guys are, because you guys just don't listen to country music, they're all country, like, music performers. I love country music. What about you?
Yeah.
We're literally all the way in the back. Like, that's like one of the last seats. But we won these tickets on the radio, so that's kind of why we're all the way in the back. There's the stage all the way up there. But my camera's really good at zooming in. So yeah, we're really excited. Bye!
Bye!
Thinking that all these songs have served a purpose for me over the years. You guys made them hits for us, which in turn has given me the career I've had, so I kind of felt like we should probably somewhat put them back in the show.
He just takes a tractor.